If I can't let you go, will darkness divide? For the fiction of love is the truth of our lies. We were playing for keeps, but we both knew the cost. Now the only way out in your heart-shaped box.
Why?
Isn't this where all those people got murdered?
Yeah, but that happened, like, forever ago.
I'm not doing anything like that here. That's disgusting.
Come on, what is the big deal?
What if someone's still here? You don't have sex out here. Have you ever seen horror movies?
Well, that's what I got this for.
No, seriously, didn't that Tommy Jarvis kill all those people out here?
Tommy? No, you're thinking of Jason Voorhees. Tommy would never do that. He's like an uncle to me.
That's not what the paper said.
I don't give a fuck what the paper said. That shit just would never happen.
Whatever. If you want to do that, you're gonna have to catch me.
This again? What do I gotta do to get a piece of ass? Fuck.
Well, here, let me help you up.
I cut my hand, too. You just go down to the water.
Stand on your own. I'll put this in the bag. Guess we're ready.
I don't think I can keep going.
What do you mean? We only have a little bit, like, ways to go.
We can try it.
Careful, don't trip.
Fuck, I don't have any bars. Keep this here. I'm gonna go to the road and try to get bars on the phone. Make it, huh? What the
I'm the Hello, can I say that there's something wrong with this place?
Gave us some whack-ass directions on this paper.
Yeah, I'm not really sure exactly how to get there.
Yeah, like, I mean, he gave us directions, but it's, like...
They're not adding up.
Nope, not at all. I don't even know if we're on the right road.
I've never been out here.
This is stupid. I don't even want to do this thing.
Shut up and stop complaining.
Really?
We have to get the
really? You weren't even invited.
I'm the one that's driving. Can we just calm down for this?
We just have to make
I don't give a crap. I'll kick you out of the car. I'll fill it for you.
Let me see the directions.
They don't even make sense, dude.
Yeah, it's because you're half retarded.
I'm gonna half punch you in the goddamn face.
Yeah, I'd like to see that.
This weekend, we're babysitting an 11-year-old. It's great. It's all good. Look, there's no one in fucking sight to ask for directions. How the hell are we even gonna get there?
You're 20 and you're crying like a baby.
You are a baby.
You're whining.
You are a baby.
You're whining.
Stop sign up here. I think it's a street.
Does it say anything about the stop sign? What street are we on? Can you tell?
No, not even know if it's has.
Do you even see a sign?
Stop complaining.
Stop sign up here.
I think I see someone. Wait, slow down.
Are you serious?
Hey, hobo!
Yo, let's ask this old fuck.
Oh my god.
This old fuck's got it all.
Okay.
He looks like he's been living here for at least 10 years.
I'll pull over.
I've got a question. Do you know how to get to Camp Crystal Lake?
Now why in the fuck would you want to go way up there?
We got a school project we gotta finish.
Project? The only project up there is death, little ladies.
Who you calling a little lady,
old fart?
Ah, fuck you. I ain't got time for this shit. I gotta go find that fat fuck, probably feed in his face, and go get my fucking traps.
We don't need this. We can find the direction on our own.
Fuck off!
Go back to your car, boy!
Can I get you anything else today?
No, thanks. I'll just take the check.
Okay.
For that fucking car, $1,700 from Jay's Automotive. And that was the fucking cheapest. And you show up to work today without a fucking badge on. Jesus fucking Christ. I gotta find you fucking deputies.
We'll talk about this more when we get out of here.
Oh, hey, Mayor, your order's coming right up.
Thanks, Dal. Holy shit, look what the fucking cat dragged in.
You know, when I woke up this morning and I called Tyson's to get my breakfast, I didn't think I'd be seeing a celebrity in town. What the fuck you doing here, Jarvis?
Just in town for family business is all. Not looking for trouble. There, Brian.
Hogan. Mayor Hogan. It has been, actually, for the past 4 years?
4 years?
4 years. And what the fuck family business do you have, Jarvis? You don't have any family.
You had to go there, didn't you? Well, if you must know Mayor Hogan, I'm here for Billy's funeral to pay my respects to his family. That's all.
Whatever the fuck I want, Jarvis. From here to Crystal Lake, I own it all. And just so you know, Billy's funeral was 2 fucking days ago.
2 fucking days ago? What are you trying to cover up there, Brian? Huh? You gonna put him in the ground that quick? What the fuck's up with you?
Hey, motherfucker. Better watch your fucking tone.
I got this.
So you were saying, Mayor?
So as you'll see, Jarvis, your business here is concluded. You have no business in Crystal Lake. You have no business in the Upper Decker. So I'm just going to pay your bill, and you're going to get the fuck out of my town.
That's cool, Mayor. I'll be out of here in a couple days. Don't worry about it. You know. But if you want me out so fast, you can take care of the check, Big Shot.
I plan to. That's when my wallet's out.
And what do you... Hey! I'm not fucking done with you!
Hey, grab the food.
Jarvis! I'm not fucking done talking to you. If you're gonna be around here, you're gonna not be spreading any of that fucking Jason Voorhees bullshit.
Listen, Hogan, I know it was you that had me committed. And Sarah? Sarah wasn't my fault.
You're goddamn right it was me that had you committed, and I'm gonna put you right fucking back there if you start spreading any of that shit. And guess what? Your friends, the ones that saw burnt up ghosts in their fucking sleep, they ain't there no more, Tommy. And since the COVID, everybody's locked in their room. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
You know Jason was real. You know goddamn well. I'm out of here.
Jason's a fucking ghost, Tommy! Come on, boys. Revenue. There's blood in the snare. Look at that! Little motherfucker must have got away. See the trail of blood? Oh, there's more over there. Fan out, let's look for the motherfucker.
Come on, Carl, can't we just go to the diner? I'm
Quit
hungry.
Quit your fucking bitching and go find that Jeez, fucker.
All right, God.
God damn it.
Man, this is bullshit. I'm fucking hungry. He's always got a bitch about food, and I just don't want to eat, man.
Goddamn motherfucker always bitching about food. He really looks like he needs fucking food. We're after fucking food right here. What the fuck? Motherfucker never listens. No matter what I fucking say or do. Feed me, feed me, feed me, feed me. That's all I hear. Little whining baby bitch all fucking day.
Man, this is bullshit. I'm so tired of that woman else bitching about something. It's always something. Yeah, I swear. What the hell? Man, I just want a fucking pizza. Why do they keep doing this?
What's that? More blood? Motherfucker can't be far now. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, you little fucker. Goddamn fucking rabbit ain't gonna get away from me this time. No way, you fucker. What the fuck? I knew you were real!
Carl, where the fuck are you, man? Come on.
I'm hungry. Man, I'm hungry. I can't find the food around here. Can't find Carl nowhere. Nothing to fucking eat. This is bullshit. What the fuck? Ah! 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 All I wanted was a fucking pizza. Fuck.
We're supposed to be here for a fucking school project. Not all of us can sleep with the professor to get A's.
Alright, quit your fucking arguing. Let's grab our shit and go.
Pop it.
Popping it. Popping it. Alright, grab your shit. Back touch.
Got it. Got the pack. Here, Riley, you can carry this.
You don't have to be such an asshole.
I got it. Hey, I'm tired of hearing this already. Anyone want to grab it? No, Riley? No. Pay your dues a little bit? So what the hell are we even researching? One blowjob, we'd get an A.
Well, back in the 80s, there was about 30 murders out here, and I think it's Jason Voorhees.
Shut up! It's Tommy Jarvis!
Yeah, the locals say it's Tommy Jarvis, but...
And we're going out here.
Yep.
We're out here with all these murders? Is that a joke?
I mean, it was 30 years ago, so...
Still sounds like some bullshit.
I agree. One easy blowjob, we'd be out of this.
That's what I'm saying.
Hey, moron, shut up.
No one even asked you to be here.
To stretch my legs after some diner tacos, eh, boys? Oh, these kids, they're gonna pay for my next vacation, and I'm not fucking going up there. So this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna go up the trail, and you're gonna give me a call when you get them.
Up there?
Yeah.
You fucking crazy.
These are Giorgio Armani's, okay?
Go ahead,
my wife bought these shoes for me.
Go ahead, motherfucker.
Leave it up for the cracker. Jesus.
You fucking back talk again like that, you're gonna be on the unemployment line. Fucking cocksuckers. Hey, baby. Yeah, no. Oh, no, she's gonna be out of town the whole weekend. Yeah, I sent her and the kids to Switzerland. It's just me.
Oh, you got the fucking mayor on your side now, baby.
Oh, yeah, it's awesome. I got the wine you like. We're gonna have some great food. I already got a fucking rager. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna be a great fucking night. We'll stay all weekend if you want that. I don't fucking care. Yeah. Hey, let me call you back. Yeah, I just see something I gotta go take care of. Okay, yeah, I'll just see you tonight then. Okay, bye. Motherfucker.
I know you're fucking out here. I've seen you. Motherfucker. What did I tell you at the diner? You made me suck my fucking shoes, Tommy! God damn it!
I don't know why this motherfucker got us walking through these woods like this.
Shit, why are you bitching? He's the boss, he runs the town, the whole family does, you know this.
Fuck that fat motherfucker, boy. Giorgio Armani's. He can't even say the shit right.
This is what we do. You wanted that fucking badge, didn't you?
Walking through this hot ass shit. I'm not doing this shit no more, man. I'm not. About to take this shit off, done.
Fuck, motherfucking people, I tell you.
I've been doing nothing but drinking protein shakes and new P90X for the past 3 weeks, Tommy. When I find you, your fucking ass is grass. Dead.
Who the fuck are you?
Tommy put you up to this, didn't he, that son of a bitch? I'm gonna beat you within an inch of your fucking life.
You and that fucking Jarvis, coming into my town, fucking with my people, I'm gonna tell you what's up. You're gonna fucking die, you and Jarvis.
What? Fuck a badge. No, I can't wait till somebody bashes that motherfucker's head in. You know what? I might do this shit.
You motherfucker. Do you know who I am? I run this town, bitch. You're fucking dead. You son of a fucking bitch! Tommy, please stop! Tommy!
Got us up here chasing these dumbass cracker kids, man.
My stomach.
And it's fucking hot up here.
I got those tacos. And these damn bugs.
Right, man. Fuck this. Fuck all of this, man. I am not. It's too fucking hot to be chasing everybody. Fuck all this shit.
We gotta make that revenue.
Dude, where's my revenue?
That's what I'm saying.
Shit. Fuck all of this. Chicks and motherfuckers.
Yeah, man, I got good shit.
What about eating at the motherfucking diner?
Yeah, but taco.
Shit.
Come on, bro. I got shit.
Not out here. You ain't leaving me out here.
I'm gonna have to shit.
Crazy.
Dude, I'm gonna have to. I got shit. It's fucking tacos, I'm telling you, man. They put something in them. And we're out here chasing these motherfucking kids.
Probably got pork on you, motherfucker. No, we don't eat that shit.
Oh my god, these tacos.
I told you about eating at the little ass diner.
I got a shit.
Well, hurry
the
fuck
up. Those tacos. Gonna have to, bro.
Fucking crazy.
Oh. Ah. Fucking tacos.
So are we really staying where all those people died?
Yeah, no dip, Sherlock.
Well, I mean, I think it's close.
We really do need to go to the actual camp. Speaking of that, have you seen Chris, or do you know if he's coming?
Well, I tried to text him, and I didn't get any response, and I didn't even see his van when we pulled in, so I don't know, and I mean, we can try to call, but good luck getting reception out here.
I was just gonna say, we don't got service.
No.
Well, hopefully he finds his way.
How am I gonna check
hey,
TikTok?
Leslie, shut up.
Hey, you fuck off.
You guys are fucking dicks.
Well, no one asked him to be here.
All right, well, and no one asked you to complain, moron.
This looks like a good spot, yeah, right here.
Fuck this shit, man. It's fucking hot out here. Hey, you dumb shitting out there? Damn! Fucking bullshit out here, man. The fuck was that?
Fuck! Fuck those tacos. Dude! What the fuck? I told you, man. What the hell? Freddy! Where the hell is your black ass?
She make it clap. She make it clap.
Yes, you do.
She make it.
This is it?
Well, yeah, there's a fire pit.
Well, no dipshit, but this is all?
Yeah, what did you expect?
Way more than this.
All right, so tent up here then?
I guess. Yeah, I guess. Here, Riley, get going. Get.
All right, well, let's get this set up because I want to hit the water.
I'm going to stay here and hit the bong.
I'll go down to the water.
These mosquitoes are killing me. I don't want to be here. We've got to do schoolwork. Riley's annoying.
Seems like I've been walking forever. I swear I'm in the right place. I don't know. Yo, where are you guys? I got your freaking hat here that you made me wear. Yo, Ben, Evan, where are you guys? I'm here to do this documentary. Wearing your stupid hat.
And mosquitoes.
You want to stop fucking around with the rod? You can start setting up the tent.
You mean my seat? Idea. My seat?
Yeah, you're gonna have to get out.
Fuck you guys. I'm gonna go take a piss anyway.
Don't be too
I'm long. A little tipsy already.
Crazy. Yo, done with that shit out there or what, man? Tired of being out here. It's fucking hot.
Shit.
Fuck!
Guys, only text, only calls, no service. True mobile sucks. Yo, where are you guys? Ben, Evan, hello, hello, no service. $100 a fucking month and I can't even get no damn signal. Ben, Evan, where are you guys? I'm here to do this documentary. I'll get an A-plus by myself. We need you guys out of here. I'm not going to deal with this shit. I've been walking around. Ben, Evan, man, no texts, no calls. I'm going to do this project just by myself. I don't need any of you guys. You can drive 2 hours away, come to this freaking secluded cabin area to do this documentary. I gotta call my nurse, smoke a joint or something, man. What the hell? You can drive all the way out here. No one's even here wearing a stupid hat.
Thank God we're finally making Evan. She's being such a bitch.
Well, she's just been complaining about every fucking thing.
Like, it's like, she knew we were gonna be out in the woods.
Yeah,
she's freaking hard.
She didn't have to come also. She would have gotten an A if she would have stayed and sucked that teacher off.
Yeah.
Months, dude. Yo, man, the fuck you supposed to be? This shit ain't that fucking good, dude. Come on, Ben, you ain't that fucking tough, huh? Come on.
Fucking far away this water is. Maybe we'll come across like a camp or something.
Yeah, I hope we find the actual Camp Crystal Lake. That would be awesome.
That'd be sick.
Especially for the project.
Ah. Didn't want to go with them to the lake. I'm regretting it now. Don't know how I'm going to start this fire. Everything's wet, too. Oh, my gosh. I wonder if they've started the project. Maybe I should work on my end. I'll text the professor. No reception, no reception, no reception, no reception. Shit.
Yo, what the fuck was that, man? Wasn't Benner at, man? Oh my fucking gosh, dude!
Gorgeous.
This is awesome.
Think it's clean enough?
Yeah, I think it's all right.
Feels good. Damn. Where's Riley?
I don't know. Riley! Where are you? Riley!
Riley! Riley!
Where the hell is he?
What the fuck? Woo! Screw it, I'm gonna get in too.
I'm gonna sit out for a little bit.
You're staying out?
Yeah.
Alright. Suit yourself.
Sit over here for a minute.
How's it feel?
Good!
Alright. Socks on or off?
Yeah, come on, man.
That wasn't really an answer.
Oh. Guys, I'm still not getting any signal.
Still? You're still not getting any signal?
No, and I still don't know where Chris is. I feel like we should figure out where he is.
I completely forgot about Chris. I can give him a call, though. See if I can get any connection or anything.
Nothing. No bars. I'll try to give him a call though.
Yeah, I see if it works.
Oh fuck, fuck, fuck! Fuck! Fuck you, Ben. Why is Steve Oval gotta work now? Fuck, dude!
Thank you.
his phone?
I know that mayor's covering something up.
Where are you, Jason? Come face me! You killed Billy? You killed all my friends! Where the hell are you? I'm here for you! Let's settle this! The fuck? Man to man! Come on! Are you afraid of me, Jason? You fucking piece of shit! I know you're real! So's everybody else! Fucker.
Two bars, good enough for me, man. Oh, gotta get my slut on. Oh, looks good to me. I'm getting an A. I gotta respond to this. Mac? Riley, that's not too funny. Riley, you gotta knock it off. Oh shit! Oh shit! No! No! Please! I'll do anything! No! 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 Anything! Please! Please! Riley!
This motherfucker. I'm out here all fucking day dealing with this shit. 20-something years of my fucking life locked up for you. Ghost my ass. That fucking mayor Hogan. Brian. Fucking crooked piece of shit. And his fucking two lackeys. They got what they deserved. Fucking fuckers.
So what, are we done in the water? I'm freaking having fun. We're just trying to see if we can get a hold of Chris first, because he's supposed to meet us for this project, and I don't know where he is. He got lost.
Should I just give him another call?
Yeah, you could try. But okay. I don't know if you're
gonna try over here.
Alright. Why don't you get out and dry off for a little bit until we figure out what's going on with Chris?
Come on, man. I was having so much fun.
I know, but we could probably get back in later.
Always gotta ruin my fun.
Holy shit!
What the fuck, guys? Holy shit! Oh, fuck, 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 fuck!
Thank you.
house.
Help! Someone help! Help!
Whoa, 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 whoa! You guys all right?
You're Tommy Jarvis.
Yes, I'm Tommy Jarvis. You guys okay?
He just killed our friend.
I know all about it. I know it. It's Jason, isn't it?
Yeah.
You guys get out of here.
Go, 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 go.
Jason! Where are you? Let's finish this! Let's do this, bitch! That's a face only a mother could love. Why don't you just fucking die, motherfucker? Fuck you, bitch!
Set you up to this? Is this a freak? Holy shit!
Help! 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 Help!
Come on, we gotta get the fuck out
here!
My sister!
Stop! 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 Stop!
Say